Blind reaction, here we go. You got some footsteps? Oh, dude, he looks cool. Oh, what was that in the air? Is that a new monster? Was that a Gauss? Oh, there was a Baragon looking one, too. Oh, there's so much action going on, it's hard to process it all. Oh, that's a Ziggurat. Oh, that was a Gyarados. Holy crap. I forget the name of that octopus one. Yeah, the flying one's definitely Gauss. I heard his roar. It was a Ziggurat. Man, there's a lot of Heisei monsters in there. Were they on the moon? What did that say? September 7th? September 7th. That's not too far away. It's not too far away. That was really cool. Hold on. Hold on. So I forget the name of this monster. This was one of the late Heisei era ones, if I remember correctly. Or this could be a... Showa. Showa era is what I meant to say. So that's oh, it literally says Gauss right there. I didn't even notice that at all. Gauss. Jigger. Yeah, that was his name. I wonder if that's the correct pronunciation. That's another Heisei monster. Showa era monster. Yeah, Ziggurat. There's a Gyarados. It literally had the names on the screen. I was stupid. Virus. Okay, that was that creature's name. How did I not see that? Dude, it looks so cool. Yeah, Jigger had like a poison that he could do. It almost looked like a. One of them was. Legion. They look like all Showa era creatures. That's really cool. Okay. What's the Earth, bro? Okay. That was really cool. God, there was so much action packed into that. It was hard to process all at once. Sweet. Thank you guys so much for watching this. I'm really excited about this. This anime looks really good. As long as the story's really well done, this should be a top tier animes. Thank you guys for watching this video. Until next time, please be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Logical high five.